like diesel fuel running down the road. Pretty sure that's what it is. Smells like it. It's the tanker. Not sure what he's hauling, but he's not hauling anymore. Cause this is not good. Car's crunched. Sideways, so this is what we've got on our side of the road to deal with. This guy, GMC, he's up over the top of the thing, at least he's still running. This cab is just ripped off the frame over there. This got crunched right in half. From behind, there's just diesels everywhere along there. On the other side, looks like they're working on somebody over there. It's a Shelby Mustang. Some right up here. All these trucks up here on the top of this transport. All crashed, sitting up on top of each other. Some of these made it off lucky. Wow, that's a cab right there, totally ripped in half. This is diesel fuel here, which is pretty scary. Front end of this truck's just totally, there's the front of the truck, the cab that's missing. There's a guy inside of there, stuck in his cab. The Shelby Mustang got crunched in the back. You didn't want to go over there and see that too closely, but the cab just totally destroyed. Side of this truck because this thing might tip over. There's a car there. I can't tell if anybody's in it or not. Looks like they scooted out, huh?
And I'm here looking beside my teammate is my daughter, and she was. Look at this.
this truck right here, it slid off the road, this tanker. This is the one that we saw sliding toward us. Brian was pumping the brakes, being careful, trying to make sure, and I was looking in the rearview mirror, looking and seeing this truck sliding right up on our tail, sliding sideways on the way off the road. Looks like he's digging himself out. Painting X's on them. Every time they're sure they're cleared out, they're painting X on them. Yeah, this is crazy. This is the front end. This is the front end of the truck. The engine, everything right here. This is the cab. Rear footage.